This week's exam study question is, the foremost source of self-efficacy is what? Is it A, emotional and physiological states, B, verbal persuasion, C, mastery experiences, or D, vicarious experiences? Go ahead and write your answer below in the comment section, and best of luck.